anyway, that's the game plan for this evening. I know a lot of you know Kit, but let me tell you a little bit that I know about him. He is a writer living in Matt Lachey, and he used to perform with the national touring act, The Yard Dogs, and I believe they even had an international audience. As a band, they released 11 CDs and 10 years of performing original swamp music for their fans. As a solo performer, Kit brings that infectious humor associated with the band, as well as his ballads and a sprinkling of self-penned fingerstyle instrumentals on the six-string guitar or banjo. Since retiring from the Yard Dogs, Kit now works sporadically, singing at Bird's Bar and various sundry open mics around town. He claims to have become a hermit, and he loves to sit on his stool telling stories while singing songs and communicating with his audience. He still writes every day and always has a song in his head. His solo CD, Alone with a Song, paved his way when initially released in 2000 by receiving radio airplay in many towns up and down the East Coast. In fact, his first date with his wife was a road trip to play Boston, New York, and Vermont. He says of his prolific songwriting that he does it in the hopes that one of them will be good. So, let's get him up here on the stage so we can let him know which one will be his number one hit. Please welcome Kip, and it's time to turn off your cell phones, turn on your ears, and I'm going to turn it over to Kip Lawrence.
Where'd you get all that information? I don't remember part of it. You guys been to Matt Lachey before? You're welcome to visit. You're very welcome to visit. Just don't stay there very long. After you run out of money, then go home. Back to Michigan or something. Because there ain't nothing to it, never gonna like it. So much more than hotter, smacked up on the water. The bridge is in there, too hard to get there. The locals gonna hate ya, stone you and berate you. You can come, but don't stay, and that is shame. Well, we're glad to take your money, wait, just call you honey. He's just okay, don't have a mind to stay. Don't go to Bird's Bar, it's way too far. The fishing is atrocious, and mullet are ferocious. You can come, but don't stay in Matt Lachey. Don't stay in Matt Lachey, or we ain't got the room. Cause I know we're changing. Changing way too soon. Well, sometimes we need your money, so let's visit for a while. Spend your dollars, head back north. Leave us with your smile. Ha ha, you get back home, leave us up too long. Don't talk about it, but keep the secret deep inside, and don't even bother about our waters. The snowbird visitors are flocking to our shore. You can come, but don't stay in that shed. Stay in that shade, just leave us when you can. Too many people there, and I'm not a happy man. I'm not being selfish, or maybe a little bit, but I can't really not say just the way she is. So when you get back home, yourself to die alone. Don't talk about keep the secret, keep the silence. Don't even bother about our water flows. Nowhere busy, why do our chores become? And don't stay in the shade. You can't come, don't stay in the shade. You can't come. That's just a joke, though. You know, it's like, I own property out there, and if you move out there for more than what I paid for mine, you're welcome there. I wrote this a long time ago. It's on my first CD, but I hadn't played it for so long that I had to actually practice. Charlie, can you believe that? Where are you? It's called Good to You because I wrote it because I know people that love each other that beat the crap out of each other and yell all night. But I figured if you tell somebody I'll be good to you, no matter if you're together or not, then that's a nice promise. Oh, wrong key. Sometimes I'm good, sometimes I'm bad, but I've given you all the love I've ever had. One thing I'd like to tell you, something to me, good to you, so good. Give you all the love you possibly stand in the twilight. Woman and man, good to you. So damn good. I'll be everything I ever want, man. I'll love you forever. Always be good to you. I ain't perfect, I know that, but I never do anything to make you sad. I'd rather walk on burning coals than my bare feet. How good to you, so good, give you all the love possibly stand in twilight. Good to you, so damn good. I'll be everything you ever want, man. I'll love forever, always be. We're good together, like the ocean and the breeze. So I'll be good to you. Just thinking about you, it tends to make me smile. And to touch you, I would walk 1,000 miles. And I'd crawl across the desert, my hands and knees. I'll be good to you. So good. Give you all the love you can possibly stand. In the twilight, woman, come to you. Stand good. Be everything you'd ever want, man. Love it forever, always be good to you. Song a long time ago. I used to have this. I used to live in Bacillia, and there was this old guy that walked by the around the neighborhood twice every single day, and he had a long gray beard, and he had a cane. And one time I stopped out and talked to him, and I couldn't get away from him. You know those people that okay, well, I'll be gone. So for like a couple years, I avoided him. And then 2 days went by, and I didn't see Mr. Washington walking his little route. And I go, he's probably dead. And what an idiot and asshole you are, Kip. You know, you didn't have 10 minutes to go out and talk to him. And so I wrote the song for him one night, but he wasn't dead. I wrote it for him. He's dead now. I saw him at the Circle K on Pine Island and was able to give him the CD with the song on it. And I wrote it, and I think the first time I played it was at the Hardware Store concerts in St. Jean City. This is dear old Mr. Washington. Dear old Mr. Washington, where are you going, boy? Your beard is long and straggly. Face shows no lines of joy. But you walk the dirt road once a day, sometimes maybe two. You got all the time in the world, ain't got no time for you. Mr. Washington, do you walk to stay alive? Does the loneliness bear down too hard? Take the loneliness outside. Did you walk the dirt road once a day in a cane to help you stand? I drive right by you sometimes and nod and wave my hand. Mr. Washington, the way I'll stroll right down my driveway as you walk your sacred walk, cause you might just have some stories I would love to hear. So one day I may stop you, let you bend my ear. Dear old Mr. Washington, I ain't seen you in a week. I hope you're still around, 'cause we never got to speak. There's this guy, and then his girlfriend was like so much better looking than he was. Kind of like my mom and dad. And, well, like the native kids. There's a lot of ugly guys and kind of hot. Oh, man, I'm not even to say anything about him. So this guy, his girlfriend broke up with him, and instead of blaming it on the fact that he didn't treat her right, he goes, I don't know what's wrong with her. You know, the weather was really bad that week. There's a lot of pressure. Okay, blame it on the weather, and blame it on the rain. And so this blame it on the rain. Man, my throat got dry again. I shouldn't have smoked weed before I closed. I really don't. That's just part of the act. Summertime. See, I was falling every single day. Don't know why she left me. Blame it on the rain. Water blowing, lightning hit the ground. Bad times, everybody said. Don't know why she left me. Blame it on the rain. Blame it on the rain. Blame it on the weather band. I'll blame it on anything, 'cause I can't blame it on me. I'll blame it on rain, blame it on the skies above, and I'll blame it on her. She didn't want my love. Blame it on the rain. Love is like a raindrop, falling fast and it hit the ground. Shook the puddle for a moment, and it was gone. But the rain still lingers, and my heart is still the same. So I don't know why she left me. Blame it on the rain, blame it on the rain. Blame it on the weatherman. Blame it on anything, 'cause you can't blame it on me. Blame it on the rain. Blame it on the skies above. Blame it on her. She didn't want my love. So I blame it on the rain. Can't blame it on myself, causes too much pain. Can't blame it on anything, so I'll blame it on the rain. This is a song I recorded it with the Yard Dogs, but we never played it very much, which meant I had to sit down and learn the words. And this is the way marriages and life is supposed to go when you meet somebody you're supposed to be with. Like my mom and dad, they get together, they have kids, they grow old together. One of them dies sometime, right, Dad? Yeah. But I resurrected this song, and hopefully I'll remember the words. Love on a vinyl couch in your front room. We laughed and talked until all hours when our love was new. Could not get enough of softly touching you. Yeah, way back then, I'd never leave if I wanted to. Went by, we had hard times, responsibilities grew. We raised our kids and we worked so hard, because it was a thing to do. Life went fast, our love came last, no time for me and you. But even then, I'd never leave if I wanted to. If I wanted to, I could never go away. If you need me to, forever I would stay with you. Each day anew, our lives were once so complicated, now it's just us two. And I still can't get enough of softly touching you, because I loved you then, I love you now, I always will love you. If I want to, I could never go away. If you need me to, forever I will stay. if I wanted to. I can never go away if you need me to. Forever I will stay with you. Well, we won't get into that at this point. I wrote this song, and Annie Wynn's a really good friend of mine. She was recording with Tom Priscilla Rao, and you know them. And I stopped by there, and Annie asked me to play this for Tom. And I've been a fan of his for a long time. Like Pierce Pettis next Saturday. Oh my God. But anyway, I wrote this song, and Tom and Annie both started crying when I played it. And I go, is that bad? And but it touched them. Because I wrote this to tell my kids that you don't have to worry about anything because you've always got somebody and people that love you, and you'll go through stuff, but it's just stuff that you go through to grow up. And it's called All Is Right With The World. Love seem like a gift sent from heaven above. Believe in your light, you hear the birds sing, you feel you have no need of anything, and it touches you all as the right of the world. All is right with the world when you don't have a care, cause you know that your loved ones will always be there. Cause they'll live in your heart until the last star has burned cold and lonely and so very far. It's true. It's right. The world. And don't be afraid, life is only begun. To learn from your past and begin to have fun. Appreciate everything you've ever felt. To deal with the cards that you've been dealt. Don't worry. I'm sorry. Don't be afraid, life has only begun. To learn from the past, begin to have fun. And appreciate everything you've ever felt. To deal with the hand you've been dealt. Don't worry, it's right for all that's right with the world. If you give it a chance, 'cause you try not to run when you can dance. Take time to gaze upon everyday stars. Try not to judge. Allow people their scars. Don't worry. All is right. Don't let me talk in between songs. I forget what the heck the next song was.
Down there somewhere, though.
The truth is down there?
It's like down a list. I can hardly read it, but I'm going to song. Pens in the way.
I wrote this song for my wife. Because when she married me, she went from debutante to trailer trash. It's a true story. Daddy owns a bank, her mama goes to tea, her brother sits up on the board of a real big company. She used to go to lavish balls, gown white as a star. The dress costs more than I have paid for any of my cars, and that came to me. She married me. She went from debutante to trailer trash, credit cards to pay in cash, canapes to corned beef hash, debutante to trailer trash. She has been all around the world, Paris to Montego Bay. But now she lives in a trailer park outside of Matlashay. And she loves me even though I ain't got a dime. Our double wide is filled with love all day, all the time. And then to be, she's in love with me. She went from debutante to trailer trash, credit cards to pay in cash, canapes to corned beef hash, debutante to trailer trash. Y'all know what a canapé is? It's not the thing you cover your boat with when it rains. It's like food. Yes, went from debutante to trailer trash, credit cards to pay in cash, canapes to corned beef hash, debutante to trailer trash. My wife, Taylor.
I would point her out to you that she doesn't like that. I'm looking at that big clock, like it's almost quarter till. Can I do two songs with Charlie Kugler and take a break?
Yeah.
Hey, Charlie, where are you?
Oh,
isn't he cute? Charlie Kugler, we formed the Yard Dogs together.
No, we've got plenty of time because I don't know that many songs.
Slow it down a little.
I'll stand up since you're here now, okay? Because you would feel like out of place if I didn't stand up. I kind of like it.
Are you sure you want to do this? The last time you called me on stage, we played together for 10 years.
I know, but you know.
Can't help yourself.
You know me.
Hey, you sound good, man.
Thank you.
What's this
wee
stuff?
Well, I forgot to look at the clock for a while, but I wanted to play with you on this song. And then, this is kind of a little complicated song. C, right? D? Thank God I asked.
I didn't think about it.
No. Okay, how do you sound it? Do you think we can pull this out?
I don't know, we're going to see
it. Wait. Yeehaw. Is that? Oh, it is?
Yeah. Which one are you thinking of?
Florida Swamp.
Oh, okay.
Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, because we played it once and I forgot the bridge. But you knew. I trust him. But I'll do it and see. See, you did good. Yeah. You've been drinking all day.
Thank you.
more song, and then I'm going to take a break. My daughters will be up here hopefully selling CDs. Don't trample each other on the just form a reasonable line, and I don't push me. Where'd the houseboat Jim go? He's going to come up. We're going to do this song. Charlie and I used to play this song a lot, but I changed it. And you'll get it. It's just a different tempo, but the song is the same.
That's fast enough.
Take your time, Jim. Houseboat Jim. In fact, tomorrow, he and I and the Native kids, we're going to be playing in St. James City tomorrow with a bunch of people from the ACMA songwriter group. We're going to be playing in St. James City at the Civic Center 2-5 tomorrow. Bring coolers and lawn chairs. And tip the musicians heavily. What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning.
One, two, three.
Put him in the brick until he's sober. Put him back in the brick till he's sober. Put him back in the brick till he's sober. Early in the morning. Hey, ho, up she rises. Hey, ho, up she rises. Hey, ho, up she rises. Early in the morning. Take a chubby. Rusty race, shake his belly, rusty race, shake his belly by the rusty race, early in the morning. Hey, ho, up she rises, 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 early in the morning. Come on, Jimmy. Help me on this song. Sing along, okay? Do this one. Come on. That's what you do with Duncan Center. That's what you do with Duncan Center. They're lighting up the morning. Hey ho, up she rises. Hey ho, up she rises. Here we go. Hey ho, up she rises. Hey ho. Great. Be right back for that one more short set. There's beer and wine back there. CDs are up here. And be right back. Thank you.